from Virginia is recognized for 1 minute.
I thank Chairman McKeon for yielding, and I rise in strong support of House Resolution 292. I object to the U.S. military intervention in Libya, and my friend and colleague from Virginia actually has far more confidence in the intent and the purpose of the rebels than I do. I've heard in testimony in Armed Services Committee from multiple top leaders in our country that we simply don't know enough about the rebels. And in my view, not one single provision of the War Powers Resolution has been met that would legitimize the President's intervention in Libya. Since President Obama announced military strikes, Secretary of Defense Gates admitted that Operation Odyssey Dawn was not in the interest, in the vital national interest of the United States. And this legislation, the Boehner resolution, reflects and meets the deep obligation we have to support our troops and to uphold the Constitution. Madam Speaker, I ask my colleagues to support this resolution, and I yield back the balance of my time.
Gentleman yields back. Gentleman from Washington.
I think I reserve, but I would